The 2018 Ford Focus has broad appeal, made it too broad to digest at a glance. Commuting daily? There's a Focus for that. Into the gas mileage lifestyle? There's one of those too. How about treading tires as a part of your daily ablutions? Check. The Focus family runs the gamut from miserly sedans and hatchbacks to legitimate track weapons. The S, SE, and SEL tilt toward the latter, while the Street and RS deliver a huge turbocharged kick in the pants. All have good handling, cramped rear seats, somewhat higher price tags than rivals, and better luxury touches than safety scores. The Focus lineup earns a 6.3 on our scale of 10, with higher scores for fuel economy and features. Ford still stamps and folds the Focus sheet metal as it has since 2012. Its design still holds a smart appeal, though hatchbacks have more per bodies. Inside, all Focus cars have an overly busy look that submerges its dials and buttons in waves of black plastic. It's not an inexpensive look, just a cluttered one. Ford sells a parsimonious 3-cylinder turbo Focus, and for commuters who value fuel economy ratings, it's not a bad choice at all. Still, more commonly, acceleration is moderate, shift quality fine except in the dual-clutch unit, where it's jerky, particularly at low speeds. A Focus Electric only has batteries. We cover it separately. On all, steering is quick with some heft, and ride quality is quite firm without being brittle. The Focus Street sharpens its skill set with a 252-horsepower turbo 4 and a 6-speed manual. It's the Focus for everyday enthusiasts. The 350-horsepower Focus RS dumps everything from the performance shelves into its shopping basket, torque vectoring, all-wheel drive, track and drift drive modes.